Lakers, baby! The LA Lakers! Woo! Yeah! All right, calm down. Give this man some space.
What's wrong, Doc?
What you mean, what's wrong? Don't forget, this is the same little kid from way back who used to sit in my chair and take naps.
Yeah, but Doc, now these are NBA naps. You feel me?
I hear you.
Hey, I appreciate you guys so much, man. This feels like the first time I can actually celebrate, not care who's watching, just do me, you know?
It is.
Isn't this crazy, Doc?
And hold on to this moment.
I got it.
But remember, stay humble.
Of course.
Don't let it go to your head, because if it do, I'll take these clippers and remind you where you came from.
Yeah, and try these on.
Not the new JBLs. Come on, fellas.
Yep, man. Jules pitched in and got you one side each.
Yeah, I'm on the left.
There's an inscription on it, too. Look.
Block out the noise. Remember where you came from and where you're headed. Whenever you need to get in the zone, put these headphones on.
Abraham Lincoln, look at that.
That's crazy.
That's from us, man. And if anything ever gets too loud, I want you to put these on, block out all the noise, just think about the barbershop and where you from.
I will, Doc.
Yeah, maybe hook your boys up with some tickets.
Oh, yeah, you know I got you guys on the tickets.
Yeah, that's a great idea.
No problem.
We want to sit on the court next to all the cameramen. So when the NBA player miss a layup, he can land on us and crush one of those weird bones that we never heard of. What do you want today? I think this one will look great. You ready for this?
Let's do it.
Man, you are a handsome man. Look at that.
Fans are gonna love this one, man. You read my mind. Mm-hmm.
Showroom floor.
Lady Jules, Lady Doc.
Go get him, Jay.
Go get him.